Design Dine, Make a Difference is a unique event born out of a synergy between Surge and the A&D community's commitment to sustainable design. Together, we're creating a better world that cares about our planet's people and resources.
With all of its other challenges, I think the lack of privacy is one of the biggest ones that we're facing.
We kind of decided to create a system that could help people create their own space within their space.
If you want to create a sense of privacy for yourself, just have a little moment for your own sanity.
Using the scrap material from the date palms, we're also supporting local artisans in the community. In a way, it's giving back to the community, very similar to Surge's mission.
Anyone can make it. It should be able to be replicated in any part of the world. And that's how we want to expand, hopefully linked as a system and a product.
Our inspiration came from the fact that there was a problem that needed addressing. COVID, workplace stress, relationship issues, these have all led to mental health problems. We wanted to come up with something that would be a solution for everyone, because the problem doesn't discriminate and our answer shouldn't either.
We wanted to find like local inspiration, and we actually were surprised to find about a local flower called the Tribulis Emanis. And this flower resembles brotherhood, friendship, resilience, of course, being in this climate. And we developed, let's say, a system that kind of mimics that and invites people to be a part of it and to be like connected together.
We've used recycled plastic, which is molded into a form, something called organoid, which is made from hay and flowers, recycled fishing nets, and shredded rubber from flip-flops.
The system that we designed, it can be alone, so you go sit at the beach and you just close it on yourself and it's like a cocoon, or you sit with others and then you meet strangers.
Just being kind is an amazing feeling, right? While we were designing, we're thinking about being kind, what we do will help others, and that was the best part.
The whole idea of it is to make it sustainable, accessible, and just easy for everyone.
We designed this pod as a place for you to meditate, but it also covers a lot of other aspects of everyday life. The more specific one is that it could provide shelter for kids or for the families or people who are in search of water.
It was just finding the right pattern and the right number of folds so that it could be done in small modules, but then put together and be one piece that would also be easy to be folded and transported from one place to another.
Maybe the word sustainable design is a luxury now, but in future it would be just a way everyone designs.
With all the challenges that people have at the moment, there is a little bit of a slowdown and focus on what is important. We think the design now should really add value and make things better for people.
The most challenging part of the design was how to cater to a large quantity of people. So the pod needs to be open to public because it will mostly be placed in the urban areas. But then still to have this high level of hygiene, which is very important nowadays when you design for human use.
We are trying to develop something that treats, you know, someone's mental well-being and to provide a user just with a mental break. I can go into this space and just kind of reconnect with myself, realign my goals, and just come out of there refreshed. This is something, a solution in the built environment that could aid everyone, no matter who you are, no matter what your problem is, could be of a very good use.
The concept is around growing food. And actually another concept is connecting people, different social groups, connecting kids and make them actually to grow food together. Then growing food in labor camps or actually place these our designs into neglected spaces. So basically it's a social aspect, is an economical aspect, and of course is with very little use of water, which is Surge aspect.
Having conversations with this R&D team within Millikan in the US, and the concepts and the research that they've done, that was so much fun. It's beautiful, it's smart, it's sustainable, and it's actually going to be like little mini art pieces within the community.
Our concept's name is Arish Pocket, a multifunctional piece that can be used as a bed or a storage or a table.
We've developed it to be foldable in a very tight space, and it has multiple uses.
This design will help people to do whatever they want using the skull and like benefit from the natural resources around them.
Well, I think it's important that we use a material that's relatively quite abundant. We can then teach people to weave the pods. Teaching them this technique would allow them to then sell products on their own and create their own income.
We have all faced a very challenging year. 2020 wasn't an easy one. We faced a pandemic and a virus that mutated from having a physical impact on us to a virus that has a mental impact.
That's why we came up with this project, which is called Hope. And we believe that hope is also a chance. So with this piece, we are giving people a chance to cope with their everyday life.
So our concept really connects and ties back to Surge's mission, because Surge has been providing clean water for families. And so water has been the main driver and the key component in our design idea and concept of our furniture piece.
We believe that a society that gives importance to mental health is a society that's effective, productive, and most importantly, happy and healthy.
With COVID, the pandemic, what has happened is that everybody's cooped up at their houses. So there's remote working, there's remote studying, and that place of relaxation has crossed over to our place of work.
We tried to put the living room, bedroom, dining, and workspace in one compact unit. We introduced a very sustainable material. It's called Valcromat, and this 30% stronger than MDF.
Currently, I feel that there is a lot of disdain. Not many people are reaching out and helping others less fortunate. Surge definitely forms a bridge for us creatives to do that.